Yeah.
No, I want you to settle this fast. You never know what that woman can do. She is such a... Lebih cepat, lebih bagus. Yeah, because I don't want to stay here lama-lama pun. Habis je semua ni, dah settle, I nak balik States. Alright, we'll deal with it.
Mom, ada orang mau jumpa.
Siapa? Siapa?
Tina. Ini Tina.
Tina? Oh, you're Tina. Come in and sit down. Come. I guess you should call me Auntie, but let's not go that way. I mean, I'm not exactly that old. You can call me Farah. Come, sit. What can I do for you?
It's regarding my mother. Your sister-in-law. My ex sister-in-law. Sekarang ni dah tak ada hubungan apa-apa dah. You datang sini sebab your mother hantar? You know, I pity her. But only because you and I are related. What do you want from me?
I have something to ask you.
Kenapa you tiba-tiba aja muncul dalam hidup kami? And you decide to rampas semua harta mother I. Apa yang kami dah buat pada you? As far as I can remember, kami tak pernah sakitkan hati you langsung. Apa tiba-tiba ni you muncul dan nak hancurkan hidup my mother?
Oh, no, 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 no. I bukan nak hancurkan your mother's life. I cuma nakkan apa I punya. Anything else?
Yes. I nak minta you gugurkan saman you terhadap mother I.
Why should I do that?
Because you have no right.
Sebab you tak ada hak.
My mother yang susah-susah kerja. My late father cuma tinggalkan dia sebuah syarikat yang hampir-hampir muflis. My mother bangunkan balik syarikat tu and sekarang ni you pula nak minta harta dia.
Tina, darling, kita bercakap pasal undang-undang sekarang kan? Dan mengikut undang-undang, your mother kerja separuh nak mati pun untuk syarikat tu, harta tu tetap bukan dia punya. It still belongs to my late brother, your father. And therefore me. Bukan your mother.
I takkan biarkan you rampas semua harta-harta dia.
Oh. I don't want all of it.
I cuma nakkan separuh saja. And in fact, I akan beri separuh pada you selepas you kahwin. So, what are you so worried about?
No, it's not okay sebab you tak boleh buat macam tu because it's not yours.
It's a shame you cakap macam tu because now all I can say to you is see you in court. Because there's no point kita bercakap macam ni. You're just wasting my time. Kenapa you marah sangat dengan mata ni? Apa yang dia dah buat pada you sebenarnya?
Siapa kata I marah?
Well, by the looks of it, you're making a lot more money than we are. Jadi, auntie, kenapa harta mother ayang sikit tu aja pun you nak rebut dari dia juga? Or is there some other reasons that I don't know of? Atau you ni saja nak balas dendam pada mother I?
Oh, you kenal mak you rupanya. That's good. Okay, Tina. Dear. Kalau you nak tahu, I suggest you balik rumah, you tanya your mother. Yeah? Ask that. Just ask her.
I will.
Lucky you look like the mother, not the father.